If you're a braider and you don't use this, what are you doing with your life?
Joanna, Joanna, how you do me like that? Joanna, Joanna, how you gonna do me like that? Joanna, Joanna, hey Joanna.
You already know it's Shannon Marie.
Hey you guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Shannon Marie. And I would like to take the time to thank all of you guys for subscribing to my channel and supporting me throughout all of this time. Today's video is going to be just a simple video on my favorite products that I love to use while doing braids, while I'm doing sew-ins. Well, it's mostly for braids. As you guys can see, all the products are right there. It's just mostly products that I like using while I'm doing braids, cornrows, and this is like for cornrows, like under sew-ins, lemonade braids, any type of feed-in braids, single braids, twists, natural hairstyles, and all that stuff. No long talking, let's get into the video. The number one thing I like to start off using is a wide tooth comb. This one right here. I like using this comb just because the teeth are wide and it's a ray comb, so when you comb through the natural hair, it gets out all the knots and all the tangles and all that good stuff. Number two, I like using my rat tail comb. I prefer to use a Bomax brand, like this one here, because the teeth on this are sharp and the end tail on this is sharp as well. Another comb I like using is, honestly, I don't even know what comb this is called. I just have it. It's no brand. I just get them all from the beauty supply store. One side is small teeth. One end is the large teeth. Another comb I like to use, it's not really a comb, it's a brush. I normally use it while I am feathering out my expression braiding hair. And I only braid with expression braiding hair just because it gives the braids a better look. I use my Jorgen brush. Again, it can be purchased at the beauty supply store. This is the Jorgen brush. When I'm doing box braids, again, based on the client's request, or I might suggest it to a client if they want to do the rubber band method, I have my rubber bands, and I normally get the one with 1,000 in it, just because if more than one client wants it, it's better to have a lot than a little bit. To moisturize the scalp, I use my Holy Grail Wild Growth Oil. I normally use the Wild Growth Oil on the scalp only, just because it helps promote growth. Also, as you guys see this tower behind me, if you're a braider and you don't use this, what are you doing with your life? I only use the Shine and Jam Conditioning Gel. I use this when I'm doing feed-in braids, lemonade braids, any type of braids, even when I'm doing weaves, sew-ins, I braid the client's hair using this as well. The purpose of this is to make sure that the hair stays intact. And honestly, I feel like if anybody uses the Shine and Jam Conditioning Gel, it gives your braids a better outcome than without using. I promise, I swear my life. Try using the Shine and Jam Gel when you're doing your hair, and then do it without it, and you're gonna see the difference. There's a huge difference when you use the Shine and Jam Gel, no cap, I swear my life. And no, it does not flake. Another product I like doing while, like when the braids are done, I use, I don't know the name brand, what is this brand? Vigorol? I don't know, it's an old brand, and this is a mousse. I used to like using Lotabody, but Lotabody is too watery for me, so When I use this one, the foam comes out thicker, so it helps to keep the hair down. Another thing that I like using while doing braids when I'm done is the Cantu Sheen Spray. Not only does it smell good, but it provides a nice shine and moisturization for the hair. It's this orange bottle or can. It smells so good. So good. This is what I like to use. Also, it's therapeutic. And you will also feel like a cooling sensation on your scalp. Like this is the only braid spray that I recommend to my clients. This is the Ultra Super Hold. This is the only edge control that I'd use. And I always get in the family size because I use it myself and I use it on my clients. Normally I have like a smaller one for myself and then I use this one for my clients, but why not wait till it goes on sale to buy it? I like to use my wrapping strips. So it's stretchy paper that you normally put around your hair like this, and you sit under the dryer, but normally sometimes I'll use a blow dryer and all. I never used to use toothbrushes to do my edges. I would just use a random brush or a comb or my fingers. But I swear to you, this is actually like so lit. When you guys are buying this, please make sure that if you like hard brushes, please make sure that you get the ones and the bristles look brown. That means when the bristles are brown, it's hard. That is it. Thank you guys so much for watching my YouTube video. I want to know if you guys or any other braiders on YouTube watching my videos use any of these products. I know for a fact this one is like the most recommended. I know everyone uses it. See, they even come with it on the label. So thank you for staying tuned. Don't let me have to remind you guys again to subscribe, to click that notification bell down below, share, comment, like. Thank you for all those people who have subscribed, because I haven't been posting in a while, and I don't know why. I need to start recording more. I'm going to try my absolute best to upload weekly. I don't know what days, because I go to school and work, so I don't know, but I'm going to try my best to upload more like frequently. I'm also, after this video, I'm also gonna be uploading a Q&A video. So my Instagram, my Snapchat, everything is listed down below. If you guys have any questions that you would like to ask me, leave it in the comment below, or go on my Instagram page, go on my Snapchat, and ask me those questions. If you don't have any of those, my email is down below too, that you guys can ask me any of those questions, and I will be sure to answer all of your questions. Thank you guys so much for watching once again, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.
All I wanna do is give it all to you, put it down on you like you owe me to. Let me get you right, Poppy. I'ma get you right. Steady up all night. Tight, tight, keep you up all night.